Hey, what's going on, guys? Ant-Man Plays here, and welcome to another video. Today, I'm going to be doing the Beat and Boozled challenge with this guy.
Like J-Man.
And first flavor that we're going to do is...
What is it?
Oh, this is easy. Okay, J-Man, you take the other one.
Yes, I love
it. It's berry blue or toothpaste? 3, 2, 1. Toothpaste.
Yeah, I love toothpaste. It's like a big boy toothpaste.
Minty?
Yep, minty. It's good enough.
You guys keep getting this same exact one.
I'm gonna take a sip of water. We have water in a spinning bowl for the bad ones. Okay, next.
Cheater.
No, spoiled milk was what is disgusting. It?
You're knocking them down.
I got one.
Nope, you don't have that. You can have this one. Lawn clippings or lime? 3, 2, 1, go.
What is it? What is yours?
Lawn clippings.
Mine is lime.
So? I'll keep it. Next.
You did it again.
Oh my goodness.
Ooh, I got it.
Breh.
Breh.
Okay, let me take this one. I want this one. Here, you can take this one.
This one's
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. 3, 2.
You guys know all about Stinky Socks.
This one's cotton candy.
Stinky Socks.
Ew.
Mine is good.
Let's
see.
Ew. Yeah, definitely Stinky Socks.
What does it taste like?
Mine, I don't know.
Maybe cheese. It tastes moldy cheese, just regular.
Tastes like a pink one.
Yeah, Tutti Frutti and Stinky Socks.
Okay, next. Tutti Frutti.
Aw, we got the white one. This is spoiled milk or coconut.
Yeah. I don't want spoiled milk.
You can't really smell
it. It's spoiled milk.
3, 2, 1, go.
Josiah, you didn't even bite into it.
I don't want it spoiled milk. I ain't smelling no spoiled milk.
That was disgusting. Last one is booger or juicy pear. I don't like juicy pear. I don't know.
You like boogers, so you eat them all the time.
No. I got juicy pear. I don't want that.
Did you get boogers?
I don't know. I got juicy pear.
I don't like juicy pear. Next.
I don't like juicy pear.
One more.
One more, last one. I got the worst ones.
Just do it.
Wait, I'm going to random pick, and then you're going to random pick.
What
would be
this?
Different flavors.
You guys both
what
did random pick.
One?
I just got canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
What is this?
Now you random pick. Close your eyes. Here, just take this one. You got vomit or peach? I mean, never mind. Barf or peach. Excuse me.
What's it taste like? Was it yummy or no?
Okay. I don't think I should be laughing because this is canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
Canned dog food? Is it canned dog food?
Too strong. Way too strong.
Is it canned dog food?
Definitely.
Okay. Signing off. What do you guys think?
I recommend getting a small one because if you get a big one, you're going to have a lot of barf and peach because we got a lot of barf and peach. Maybe we might have a part 2 of this.
I recommend...
Bye.
Bye, guys.